a jingling on a one-horse open sleigh. But there's no room for horses on the streets of Causeway Bay. I've never seen a bobtail, and I don't know what they are. But oh, what fun it is to ride on the Hong Kong MTR. Although I like to sing it, I just don't get that song. There is no snow to dash through, it's Christmas in Hong Kong. The holly and the ivy, when they are both full grown, but they don't grow where I live, it's a subtropical zone. It's sunny in December, it's 22 degrees, so I still got my shorts on, and I don't think I will freeze. I've never seen a reindeer, but the rain here can be strong. It's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Tiger for Christmas in Hong Kong. Father Christmas, Santa Claus, or old Saint Nick at that. If we don't have a chimney, can you get into our flat? I hope you don't mind heights, 'cause I'm on the 19th floor. And if you speak to security, they will help you with the door. We've got an iron gate, so you'll have to be quite strong. And please take off your snow boots, it's Christmas in Hong Kong. Christmas is soon Chinese New Year, but figgy pudding sounds quite gross, so don't bring it out here. But we have decorations, and we have Christmas trees, and we say when we're speaking Cantonese. We don't have school at Christmas, so nothing here is wrong. And I'm accepting presents for Christmas in Hong Kong. Guitar solo! Some things here are different, and some things are the same. But I would still love Christmas, even by another name. To all the different people who listen to this song, we wish you Merry Christmas from Christmas in Hong Kong.
Hi everyone, this is Mr. O. Thanks for watching my video. If you liked it and want to do something kind this Christmas, you can ask your grown-ups to donate some money to my charity fundraiser for Save the Children. The link is here and in the video description below. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.